They look real scared. Is that all you got?
Too easy. Is this?
Finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
When do we link up with Vince?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
We should look for the H1 sign.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming. Thought you'd know this place by now. Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure!
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor colonists. Backing in us, Sam. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Buzz on. Let's finish this. Keep it up.
Let's kick it up a notch. How'd you like that? Gotta love
it. Got it. Going all
fuck
out.
Fuck on this. Want some more? Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Boom. Gotta love it. Get your ass out of here. Want some more? Hurry up! Suck on this! Ain't no thing! That's all that I hear? Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. No one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra's city. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I will. It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous. Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good, you picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Thank you.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Everybody.
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out of my
face. Best do it right.
Get your ass out of here! Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it. They sure won't. I got your number. That was easy.
Sure it was.
Got it.
Well, well, what we got here?
Turrets of power.
I can deal with those things!
Don't stop now.
Let's kick it up a notch. Ooh, God dang, no thing.
Break it.
How'd you like that?
was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the
even
Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology! The Air Buster, your executioner!
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
Into Shinra's hands.
Subdue the insurgents and
yeah.
bring them to the
command
center right now.
And their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
So we're screwed.
Attention, all security.
No, hell no! Listen,
subdue the insurgents.
They want to turn this into
a
spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Bring them to the command
okay.
center right now.
I'm sold.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them
you
to the command center
right
now.
Get these components prepped for the Air Buster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruders!
Take them out! Get ready. It's over. That's done. We're mine. Shit. Let's go.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
Key card. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work.
Cloud, check this out. It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Diverting M unit to disposal room.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. Ain't no Shinra boss taking me down!
Coming through!
Oh dear.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh! Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering, this is
B7. Negative B7. Airbuster Pepper's priority. You're on the road.
See ya. No.
Then we'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
We get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Baron, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Heads up! We got company! Take him down!
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick. AI programming core.
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it. Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to...
AI programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.